I have a new little buddy. He's a werepup. He's a little werewolf baby, and he's 3 months old. He has brown hair and orange eyes, and he has a little jumpsuit. He's so cute. Look at the back of his head. I brought him to work, and I freaked out all my coworkers with him because you hold him. You have to support his head like he's a real baby, but you hold him like a little baby. It makes everyone do a double take, but he's so cool. He's amazing. I love him. Yeah. So, hey, baby. He's just gonna sit over here. He's so fragile, though, and, like, his hair falls out so easily. You have to be really careful when you touch him. But, yeah, he's awesome. Okay, anyways, so, as we start off today, what are we doing? We are going to go see Karlach. And then I think we're gonna check out the goblin camp. So let's level up Wyll so he's ready. Okie dokie. What do we have here? New warlock spells. You know, I really like this one. Good one. Okay, we get two of these. So I'm gonna take the Bane and the False Slay. We need to change spells. What do we have here? Gain 5 temporary HP. You can only have temporary HP from one source, so let's get rid of that one because we have that new one. Let's put in, I don't know, maybe Witch Bolt? Burning Hands is more HP. It's only 18. You can do this one from further away. Let's go with Witch Bolt. Oh, we get to level up again. Level are we? I don't remember. I think we're at level 4 maybe? Okay. Improve warlock spells. Pack boon. And gain a spell. Okay. We have level 2s. Misty Step is always good. Ugh. I would really like every single one of my characters to have Misty Step because it's just so helpful. But Shatter, like, Shatter is so good. Whole Person's okay. Darkness, I don't really care about that. Cloud of Daggers is pretty good. Take Scorching Ray, and what is this? Your patron bestows a gift upon you for your loyal service. Choose one of the following packs. Chain, gain a service of a familiar face spirit, it takes on the form of your choosing. Pack of the Blade, you can summon a pack weapon or bind the one you're wielding, making it magical. Okay, Pack of the Tome. Your patron grants you with a grimoire called the Book of Shadows, which allows you to cast Guidance, which is Mockery and Thorn Whip. Okay, this one sounds the coolest. Summon a familiar, we can get a closet, an amp, just a familiar thing. Okay, let's do that. We can change spells again. Let's see. Okay, we are leveled up. Let me just do all my things, put on animal communication. Did we not long rest? What are we doing here? Oh, did we only come here to get Wyll?
Of the people.
You can only do that to yourself, so go ahead and do it. There we go. Can we summon a little dude? Let's summon a dude. Do we want an imp? A closet? How long do they Oh, until short rest? Yeah. We could get a spider, a raven, a rat. Oh, a frog. That's cute. A crab or a cat. You can fly, turn invisible, and sting. And this one can turn invisible and scare. That's like shovel. These ones bite, blind, bite. They spread toxin. Okay. And pinches. And this one meows to distract. Let's try the frog. Oh my god, it's so cute. Okay, wait, can we talk to it?
So that's progress.
I can't talk to the frog. Talk to the frog. Okay. So after I quit yesterday or whatever day that was, I put down this stuff because I assume this is supposed to be your TAV's tent. Because I don't know why she has the crummiest tent. Like, look how good Gale's is. Look at Wyll's. It's so nice. Even, like, wow, look at Lae'zel's. Like, it's so cool. Shadowheart has a pretty, like... So, there's this with all the books. Or there's this with a little bed. So I gave her this crummy little one. So she threw her stuff down. She has the Idol of Selune, she has the prayer and the incense, and then I put down her little rock collection and her old clothes. And I also threw down the Mind Flayer specimen here, so you just don't have to carry it around all the time. Now she has her own little, like, area. Her cool stuff she collects. And then it just helps so I don't accidentally sell the things that I want to keep. And it's not going to, like, weigh her down as well. So anyway, let's get out of here. Oh, people have things to say. Interesting. Let's talk to Lae'zel.
Have you ever done a...
I have a confession.
Will. Cut you off there.
I was too hasty to judge you. I thought you witless, gutless, unimpressively bland.
What about now? And I thought you cruel, stubborn, and judgmental. Can I assume a compliment is coming? I don't care what you think. The only approval I require is our queen. So, Djinni, my Githyanki, was not raised in a creche, I believe, would be where she would be normally raised. She was the egg that was taken and given away. So, an answer like this, she won't really care about. She serves Selune. So, I'm gonna go with, can I assume a compliment is coming?
I don't pay compliments. I only say what is true. You've proven me wrong at every turn. You are efficient, dominant, courageous. I swear, you would tear the horns off one dragon for plunging into another. You've gained my respect, and more still, my yearning. When I come near, your odor alone is enough to make my neck sweat and my hairs stand on end.
Lae'zel likes me. If you respect me so much, then why are you such a prickly grouch? Hold on, are you coming on to me? The attraction's mutual, Lae'zel. You know how to set my heart racing. So, I don't know who I want for a romance partner in this run yet. I don't know. Okay. Are you coming on to me?
Isn't it obvious? I want to taste you. Perhaps tonight. Perhaps later. But I want it all the same. Do you?
Is she the only one that you can have a romance scene with before the tiefling party? Because I don't think I've had... Maybe Shadowheart has her little wine scene. Does that happen before the party? I think it does, yeah. Okay. I gotta go with no.
Your loss, I fear. One day soon, you will wonder how my lips might have tasted, how my fingers on your skin might have felt, and you will wish you could return to this lost moment.
Interesting. Okay, Shadowheart. What do you have for me?
There's something I want to talk to you about. Something important.
Okay, continue.
I could have died in that pod, back on the Nautiloid. You could have died, spending precious moments trying to free me, but you did it anyway. I owe you my life. I'm trying to say that you've earned my trust in a way very few ever have. I want that to mean something. I want you to know more about me, at least from what I can remember. As long as I've prayed to Lady Shah, I've wished to serve her as a Dark Justiciar. There is scarcely a greater way to fully dedicate yourself to Lady Shah, save perhaps if you become the head of her church. To become a Dark Justiciar is to become the Night Singer's swordarm, her implement with which she will cast down the unbelievers and win the final battle to restore her perfect, endless darkness.
That's what she wants? Endless darkness across the world?
I prayed it was my calling. But Mother forbid me from seeking to prove myself worthy of the rank. She said I was not ready. Not my mother, I should add. The Mother Superior, head of Lady Shah's enclave in Baldur's Gate. Sometimes I wonder if she would ever deem me ready. I owe her everything, and I only wish to serve, yet she can prove inscrutable.
Is it ever explained why the mother person is like that? Like, why wouldn't she let Shadowheart just go for it? Do you think she'll ever relent and make you a dark deceiver? I don't like that word. I don't understand why be so secret about such a moment. I was gonna say it. Why be so secret about such an abomination? It says ambition. Thank you for sharing. Well, that was a load of nothing. I'm not sure why you bothered telling me that. Thanks for sharing. Sometimes I wonder, blah, blah, blah. That's it. Okay. Oh, I want to talk to the frog. Wyll, do you have anything to say?
Well met.
You do not. Okay. Let's go hunting for a devil. Saving. Interesting. How do we get down here? The little frog. Oh my god. I want to watch it go down the ladder. Look at it go down the ladder. It's so big. It's so pink too. Oh my god. Oh, and it rivets. Look at it run. I've never chosen this one with Wyll. I've always chosen, like, I don't know, the weapon one, I think. Because those spells that the other one comes with, I kind of... Alright. Karlach.
One horn. The stink of Avernus. Advocatus Diaboli.
Well, I'll be gods damned. The Blade of Frontiers. Thought I'd shaken you for good. That'll teach me to underestimate you.
You're the devil we've been hunting, Karlach. Tell me, monster. What's it like to know you're about to die? There are no natural flames. Prepare to fight.
Touch me, and you'll regret it. A great heat roars through you. Her heat, fiery as the hells. Then you're lost in visions of demonic armies as you tear through a landscape of fire and blood. The blood war. You saw it from above as the Nautiloid passed through Avernus. This woman was on the front line.
What was that?
Evidence. Proof that you're a devil. A gladiator in the archdevil Zariel's army.
I can explain, but it's a whole situation. If you just hear me out...
Another vision. Karlach's blade raised, slicing through devils. Zariel's servants, as her eyes dart around, seeking escape. Her rage and desperation seep into you. She is a victim of the Blood War, not an agent of it.
She's trying to trick us. Don't believe her lies.
You saw the truth. I never wanted to serve Zariel. I was enlisted in her army against my will. Forced to fight, and fight I did. When I saw an opportunity to get away, I took it. Finally home. Or near it, anyway.
You served her! That's enough to damn you!
Stand down, Wyll. You saw what I saw. Be practical. She's infected, same as us. Powerful. Looks like you found your mark, Wyll. Send this devil back to the hells. The Paladins of Tears sent me for your head. So, I'm gonna do something that I haven't, again, that I haven't tried yet. I want to try the new things through this playthrough. So, looks like you found your mark, Wyll. Let's send this devil back to the hells.
It's done, Karlach. By my living soul, you will forever burn!
You know, I could have used a friend. Pity that won't be you.
No time to waste.
What's happening? Okay. 32 health.
You bow, or you sink.
Oh, the frog! What can I do? Frog. Oh yeah, I can stinky. Touch a creature and possibly impose a disadvantage on its dexterity saving throws. Can I reach you? I can't reach you. Okay, little guy. You're so cute, but you have to be closer, so we're just gonna go over here. Yeah.
Another fight. Let's go.
Alright. One. Lame. Shield fade. Shadowheart. Guiding Bolt. Guiding Bolt's good. Ooh, 16. Guiding Bolt's really good.
On my way.
Alright, Will, your turn. Oh, you don't have like a... Can't reach. Okay, so let's... Let's do this. You can take the killing blow, Will. Boom. She screamed a lot. Alright, let's loot her body. Oh, we get her head. The severed head of a tiefling with a single horn. Her eyes still seem to flicker with a... Oh, we get her clothes! I really like her camp clothes, so... Ooh, and her barbarian clothes. She has a backpack. Yeah, some good stuff in there, too. Okay. Hi, Will.
The devil has fallen.
Yep.
Hells, I should be celebrating, making toasts, roaring in victory. But I can't get the tadpole's visions out of my mind. Tell me we were right to strike Karlach down.
You know, ignoring what I know about Karlach and thinking about only what the character knows, she met Will. He told her that she's a devil. Disguised as a tiefling, and she was in the blood war, which is what we saw. She's causing damage, which is what we saw, and she could be a danger. And then we met those paladins of Tyr, which my Tav did not pick up on anything during that conversation, so she has no reason to be suspicious of them. They told her that she's also a devil disguised as a tiefling, I believe, if I remember correctly, and that she was killing families and doing all this terrible thing. And she saw the damage there with her own eyes. So, as far as she knows, it was a devil. So, and then Will himself said, she's trying to trick us with these visions. So, she was a danger, I'm certain of it. We did the right thing. I had my doubts too, we were too quick on the attack. I think it's a little late for misgiving, who cares, I want to fight. She was a danger, I'm certain of it.
I like your conviction. I've slayed myriad devils, each one a threat to Faerun. I've torn the horns from their heads without a second thought. Why should this time be any different? My prey has fallen. Hail the blade!
Hail the blade! Hail to us! Hail to me! Hail the blade!
Hail again, and may our strikes always find their marks.
Okay. So now I'm interested to see what'll happen with Mizora when she comes. We probably can't speak to the dead, hey? Let's try. Invalid target. Okay. Okay, well, let's go give the head to those guys and get our reward.
Well.
Here's her head, just like you asked. I still have the option to say this. I met her, she says you're the fiends, and I believe her. It's too late, we already killed her. Her head. Sunk.
Thank you. As promised, here is my blade. Blessed by Tyr.
It's sacred. The most valuable thing I've ever held. I hope it serves you as well as it served me.
Yeah, I mean, it will. Oh, my hair is getting all staticky. All right, let me see this blade. Sword of Justice. 3 to 13. Anything else to say, Anders?
Your actions save many souls. Tyr be with you.
Okie dokie. They also said that I could go down here, so I'm gonna do that. Go through their stuff.
That corpse smells ripe. Enough time for its killer to have moved on.
It's a corpse. Oh, there's a whole bunch of stuff down here. After I do this, I'm gonna go back to camp and rest. Because I wanna see what happens with Mizora. Oh, there's a corpse right there.
What's hiding here?
Oh, a book. A ledger containing details of the toll house's takings for the current year, 1492 DR. Most entries are neatly written, listing the travelers and the amount of gold paid. But the text on the most recent page is smudged and rambling. 9 Marpinoth, 4 merchants with a single wagon of sundries, 25 gold, 12 Marpinoth, Flaming Fist Company, 15 fists and gauntlet, 100 gold, waived. Fists don't pay tolls, they extort. 12 Marpinoth, brewer and 2 guards, bringing kegs to Joaquin's rest, 35 gold, 2 Uktar, 7 farmers, no gold, no goods, no gold, wounded, warned us to leave. 3 Uktar, sent courier to request extra guards or relief. 7 Uktar, more farmers, too many to count, no goods, carrying their own dead. 11 Uktar, road unable. 16 Uktar, preparing to abandon post.
Is becoming a monster.
I've faced countless perils and conquered them all. This will be no different.
I've always had a soft spot for the confident ones.
What does she mean?
They always disappoint, though.
Because he's...
What path lies before me?
Isn't he only becoming a monster if we kill Karlach?
Let's have a look.
I don't know. This is my first time killing Karlach, so we'll see what happens. Oh my god, there's so much stuff I can loot. I really need to think about who I want the romance interest to be this time around. My first one, I was going for Gale, but then I cheated on him with Mizora, and he found out immediately, and he got mad and broke up with me. So when I finished my first run, my tab was actually single. And then my second run, I went with Astarion and Halsin. So I guess just Astarion, because I don't know if Halsin, like, can you commit to him, actually? Because I didn't. So I guess if it was one of them, it was Astarion. But the way I ended that one, it was a Dark Urge run, and I chose a dark ending, so I didn't get any, like, ending camp scene or anything like that. Where am I going? Like, I have no idea. So this run, I want that the ending camp
soon
scene.
We'll camp, and you'll have your answers. More than you bargained for, in fact.
Because I want to actually see it, like, when you have a romantic partner, like, how it's different. Where are we? What's happening? I just saw some cliffs and started climbing. Oh no. Am I ready for this? I think I'm ready for this one. Ew, it's eating. I don't know if I'm ready for these guys. I'm gonna go back down here. Okay, let's just go to camp. We'll come deal with the gnolls after. Okay, let's end the night.
Hellsfire. She's coming.
I stole Will's camp clothes, so it's funny he's wearing his clothes in this scene. So I already took his clothes. Look, just
Will.
Two buddies just dressed the same.
I thought it was time I dropped by the doghouse.
Mizora.
The one and only. You haven't introduced me to your friends. Where are your manners?
Just two besties, we're in the same clothes. Alright, call me Djinni. What in the nine hells is going on? Well, aren't you a damn devil? Get out of my... Call me Djinni.
Will, you absolute stinker. You kept me a secret. Time to let the Hellcat out of the bag. Call me Mizora. I'm Will's patron, the fount of his power. Your warlock friend is my puppy. And he's been a very good boy. I say fetch, and he'll fetch. I say kill a fugitive tiefling, and... Well, I don't need to tell you.
You said devils only. She was a tiefling, not a monster.
Clause G, Section 9. Target shall be limited to the infernal, the demonic, the heartless, and the soulless. Cheer up, Buttercup. Karlach had no heart. You did the world a favor. More to the point, you obeyed.
Get on with it. What do you want?
The point? Oh, yes. Thanks for the reminder.
Okay, what's gonna happen? What is he wearing now? Are these the clothes that I put him in after I took his clothes? They might be. I don't remember what I put him in. Ooh, look at you. What is that outfit? Oh, he gets flamey. Oh.
Always a pleasure. Shame that tadpole's gone and pissed on your party. But I'll be damned if it goes pissing on mine. I've got some errands to do. But don't you fret much, pup. I'll be back in three shakes of your tail. Keep an eye on him, will you? I'll be keeping mine on you. Oh, and Will.
Did she say that too?
Don't forget.
Me or Will?
Our pact still stands. Ta-ta.
Okay. Does he get powers? Oh, wait, reward. You met Will's diabolical patron, Mizora, who was pleased to find that he had slain Karlach. She rewarded him for his obedience and departed, though it seems likely we'll meet her again. Okay, so this was the reward. It's only an armor class 10. It's very rare, though. Resistance to fire damage. Fire shield warm. I thought it was going to be better, but sure, I guess.
The pride of the gate.
Let me see. Oh, do I have to, like, put it on? Is he not automatically wearing it? Where is it? Put it on. Look at you! Kind of. Okay. It's not, like, the greatest. This must be the camp clothes I put him in. Why would you be wearing this? This is ugly. I don't have any nicer camp clothes. Interesting. So, Astarion wants to talk. Wyll, let's talk to Wyll first. This thingy just happened.
Damn it all. What have I done? I'd be hunting devils and demons, Mizora said. Traitors and hypocrites, heartless evils of all sorts, but not.
Did you mean to trail off like that? Are we glitching?
Not this.
Oh.
Not Zariel's victims, not innocent tieflings. Karlach showed us the truth, and I refused to see it.
Yeah, you did. This is all your fault, Wyll. You warned me about Raphael, but are pacted to Mizora. Blade of Frontiers has some explaining to do. What did you expect? She's a devil. Yeah, what did you expect? She's a devil.
All these years. You'd think it's a lesson I'd have well learned. It's Mizora who grants me the power to conjure armor and cast Eldritch Blasts. Before I was infected, I could even call hellbeasts and summon festering clouds. But I promise you, every thrust of my blade and every flame I sparked was for the good of the coast. Oh, so I thought. Until Karlach.
Huh. You should get out of this pact.
A possibility that's kept me awake countless nights. But I don't have a clue where to start.
I thought we'd get more for killing Karlach. That wasn't play by the a robe.
That's the it's only not even language.
It's just very rare, but it's not even. Why obey her at all? What's the worst that she could do? We just attack her the next time? Or could we just attack her?
We can have all for it, but it won't so much as chip one of her nailed claws. She'll escape to the Hells, and if we succeeded, my life would be taken in exchange.
So
my contract is very clear. I can bring Mizora no harm. She'll have to let me out of my pact willingly.
I forgot that in my Dark Urge run.
When we were like, nothing but the clothes on our backs.
What part was that where she's captured by like the Illithid people? And then I was gonna bust her out and I was like, no, you know what? She's pissing me off. I want Wyll to be free. It's like, I'm just gonna kill her. And then I killed her. And then it all went to chaos. Wyll was just gone. Karlach flipped out. She was so mad. We can beat her if we put our worms together. I just fear what she'll do to us next. Let's see if it's worth it. We might need this pact after all. Let's put our worms together.
Can. I'm sure of it. How glad I am that you see me as more than my patron's pet.
Okay. Do you have anything else to say?
Well met.
How'd you get involved with Mizora?
The one little question that put me out of house and home. I can't utter the terms or circumstances of the pact. I can tell you most all else, but the pact, I'm forbidden, unless Mizora permits it. But I'll say this. The moment I pacted myself to Mizora, I have not regretted for a heartbeat. It was my proudest deed. It was worth the sacrifice. All I can give you on that is my solemn word.
So this eye, is it like Mizora's connection to him? Because when they were looking at it before, they said it's like a seeing eye or something.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
See if Gale has anything to say.
How can I help?
Don't. Lae'zel.
Yes, kin. Speak.
Sure. You said I earned your respect, so why are you rude all the time?
If you must know, Vlakith requires everything of her children. Think of how many bruises you've inflicted, how much blood you've drawn in the Undying Queen's name. I know only blood red and death black. My mind is silver, and my body steel. I am what I must be. Say what I must be, to survive every beast I face and every wound I bear.
Okay. Anything else?
Yes, kin. Speak.
Nothing about Wyll and Mizora? Alright. Okay, I'm gonna save Astarion for last. I'm gonna talk to Shadowheart. Does she have anything? What does she do? I'm gonna sit on her stool. Nothing? Okay.
May the darkness protect you.
Hey. Alright, Astarion, what you got? Oh yeah, this was the other spot. But like, it's all dirty in here, so I didn't want to make this her... I guess it could be her little area. It's better than the other one. If it wasn't so dirty, I probably would have done that. Alright, what you got, Astarion? I dyed his clothes green.
Are, my friend.
Drunk. At your service. Are you drunk? What happened? Yeah, are you drunk?
I have drunk. Not alcohol, of course. A bear. He took a little of my blood. I took all of his.
Sounds like a dangerous meal. You seem happy. No need to drink humanoid blood, then? As long as you're leaving mine alone. Sounds like a dangerous meal.
So's any meal worth having. It's nothing compared to... Well, other things I could be dining on, but significantly better than the rats and bugs Cazador served me.
Just, does it matter? Does it matter? Rats? Sounds delicious.
It was exactly as appetizing as you'd think. Still, that was the past. I'll never have to grovel for him again.
True, you can start over. Be better than what he made you. Maybe not. But you'll grovel before the mind players if you keep that full. Yeah, be better
exactly.
Than what he made you.
I can be better than him.
Stronger.
Stronger. More powerful. More. Oh. You meant be kinder. Pet bunnies, that sort of thing. I have no objection to being nice, of course. Once I have the power to bend others to my will.
You think power lets you do anything, free from consequences? You're free now, that's what matters. You're not powerless. Tadpoles are quite the asset.
Indeed they are. Now that I can walk in the sun, well, that opens all manner of doors. It could open some coffins, too. No.
What does that
these
mean?
These tadpoles are a gift I intend to use to the fullest. You should do the same.
You have anything to say about Wyll and the Mizora thing?
Yes.
Don't! Okie dokie. Oh, Scratch, you got anything?
Hope you're keeping well, friend.
Give him some pets.
Oh, he's such a good doggy. Pick up, bud.
Okay. Let's go to bed.
Cursed to put my hands on everything.
Auto select. 40, look at that. All right. Who wants to come to the goblin camp? Lae'zel's going to always be with me. I think I can ditch maybe Shadowheart. Maybe I'll keep the current party. Oh wait, yeah, I'm gonna do the gnolls. That's right.
Wyll with a Y. Why?
Why? That's right.
But why?
Not.
Why? A great uncle's name, my father said. But I just figured he couldn't spell.
Your dad knows how to spell Wyll.
There's something I've been wanting to share with you, if now's a good time.
Sure. You're voluntarily telling me something about yourself? Are you feeling unwell? Is it the tadpole?
No. The opposite. I feel like I can share this with you. I've never felt that way before. It's difficult to put into words. I think it might be easier to just show you. Use the tadpole. The connection. Come into my mind.
What am I gonna see?
How I came to be who I am. How I found my way to Lady Shah's embrace.
Why would I care? The only reason I'm saying that is because I'm a follower of Selune. I'm Githyanki. Don't really... Shadowheart's been a bitch. She's been kind of racist. She's been super argumentative. She's up on her high horse all the time. She's already told us that she wants to be Dark Justicia. She wants darkness. Eternal darkness, I believe, is what she said, to come over the Earth. Like, that's the end game here. Kind of weird. Are you sure?
I'm sure. I trust you.
I don't believe that you trust me, but okay.
I don't remember how it started. Only how it ended. I was fleeing. My name. I can't remember what I said. I can't remember anything before those words. All I know is she saved my life and gave me a new home with Lady Shah.
And what was the point of this whole, like, kidnapping thing?
That's all I remember.
Something sparks in your memory.
Why did Shar want
rites of passage? You heard once about how they would send their children out into the wilds to navigate their way home.
You heard once? Wouldn't you have done this if you're a cleric of Selune? You look like you were wearing a moonstone. That's commonly worn by Selunates.
You're reading too much into things. A childhood bauble, that's all. Just because Selunites claim something doesn't mean they own it.
No wonder you're dedicated to Shar. You feel like you owe your life to her.
Lady Shar. But yes, her and those who saved me and taught me her ways. The Mother Superior. She made me who I am. At least as best as I can remember. She taught me, trained me, punished me when I failed her, which was often.
Sounds like abuse.
Abuse? Nonsense. The Mother Superior made me strong for the Dark Lady.
Yeah, okay. All right, what do we unlock here? Shadowheart decided to share an old memory with us. One of the few spared from her amnesia. Why was that memory spared? Saw her as a lost child being pursued by a wolf through a dark forest. Some Shar worshippers, led by the masked Mother Superior, came to her rescue and took her into their care. Though Shadowheart reflected on the memory with gratitude towards her saviors, we couldn't help but point out that it seemed manipulative to ensnare a child in such a way. If I didn't have this angle that I'm going with this character, with her Selune stuff, I don't think saving a child from a wolf and taking them into their care when she was lost in the woods is manipulative at all, and it's not ensnaring either. So just seeing that memory as someone who said that was part of their childhood, I wouldn't be like, whoa, manipulative. Gratitude, yeah, why not? Later frontiers, we met Will's diabolical patron, Mizora, who was pleased to find that he had slain Karlach. She rewarded him for his obedience and departed, though it seems like... The devil. Yep, Anders rewarded us. Okie dokie. I guess we are doing this part. Let me turn on speak to animals. Let's also get aid. Need one of these. Maybe let's do strength.
Blackets will be done.
Lae'zel, what do you have proficiency in already? Actually, let's look at that before we. You have constitution, strength. So let's do, I don't know. Yes, dexterity would make sense. I actually can't remember. I have charisma, wisdom, and wisdom. Okay. Do-do-do-do. Which way should we go? Okay, let's just start down here.
Something tore right through these people. They didn't stand a chance.
These gross hyenas. Yeah.
The creature's eyes roll back in its head.
I don't like this cutscene.
Bliss and agony. She'd eaten, feasted, and yet, looking into her eyes, you can see it wasn't enough. She's still hungry.
Same.
Come, see, my flesh becomes new flesh.
You hear what comes next before you see it. The sharp snapping of bones and a yelp of pain as her body starts to twist and undulate. The realization hits you. That stench wasn't the dead. You can sense that the hyena's very flesh is desecrated. Gnolls, vicious, monstrous humanoids can spawn from the corpses of dying hyenas.
Can I do this? Bless the hyena, trying to purge her body of all evil. Let's see what happens.
Slowly, her broken body starts to calm to stop its wild contortions. She lies still.
Flesh inside is quiet. Flesh inside is dead. Murderer!
As the life fades from her eyes, the gnoll within her dies too. Stillborn.
Oh. That was kind of sad. When was that? Was that that one? I was alive, though. Wait, where are you going?
Moving.
Sorry, hyena. I don't want you alerting the other ones yet.
Where do I go from here?
Oh, I gotta kill this one. Only did 5 damage. Get tears protection.
I am fury. I am death.
God, please sell.
Battle favors the fearless.
All right, Will, let's
no time to waste.
Let's hit this one. Missed. Will, come on.
That hyena is making a break for it.
Shadowheart, I already killed that hyena. I don't know what you're talking about.
Have to keep going.
This. Boom. You're pretty good, Shadow.
Well, so much for peace.
Another 5. Huh. Hold on. Okay. Oh, I don't need this. What? Build up faith. I have the... There's protection. Increase armor class by 2. Oh, interesting. So I could do that on other people.
On the move.
Ooh, so close. I can action surge. No, I'm gonna save that.
My time.
Boom! Critical hit. Shit. Fire shield, warm. Oh, fuck. We're too late for that one.
What do I have to lose?
Boom, 7. Almost strike. Fuck yeah.
My faith will protect me.
6. Shit.
Time to strike. You bow.
That was my bad. Fuck. Fuck. Alright, let's lose some of these things while we're here.
What lies within?
Battle favors the fearless.
Ooh. I have to read that later. Honey. Ew, I didn't mean to pick up intestines. These. Fuck. I don't know if this is gonna work. I can't reach. Can I do this? If I put this... get them to walk through it. Oh, he died already. 15. Actually, really big damage. Seething fury.
Hmm. Need to find a way forward.
This way. Here. Hmm. I'm gonna hit you. Mr. Fuck. Bonus actions or reactions. She has her crummy mace still. Huh. Ooh. Much for her crummy mace. Enough, let's put on the shield.
Victory awaits. Taking position.
Hmm. Right, let's just do that. Boom. That was not bad.
Forever dauntless. No time to waste.
Forever dauntless. Okay. Just divergent. Okay, so let's do this. Dark One's blessing. Temporary HP. Alright. What do you have? You have 20.
Oh. Hope your soul is in good hands.
Missed. Is he gonna come down here or is he just gonna shoot us from up there? Okay, well at least he missed. Let's try Guiding Bolt.
Time to deal some punishment. Make way.
So why are we all missing?
On the victor's path.
I want him to come into the cloud of daggers. Dang it. Where does this reach? Oh, I can hit him. 50%. Missed. Fuck. You know what, we just gotta go up here. He's not coming down. Done that first. No, I don't want to do that. Save that.
Another step forward.
Finally, we hit him. Okay. I'm surprised he went for Shadowheart.
Have to keep going.
How much HP do you have? You have 8. I guess we can do this. Boom. Dead. Well.
Sharp as ever.
Get rid of these. Yeah.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Now we're looting all of them.
Thank you.
bastion of commerce and culture, rewarded only with corruption and catastrophe. Crime, poverty, taxation, burdens unfairly heaped upon the shoulders of the common citizenry. Thieves and outsiders grow fat on the teat while native Baldurians starve in the street. For too long, the Grand Duke and his parliament of peers have left the gate unguarded. If you, like us, stand ready to defend it, then join like-minded individuals for a frank exchange of ideas. Join the Keeper's Gate now that the gate is closed. As per my last letter, though the name of the recipient is obscured, the letter appears to continue a debate of some heat. Your analysis is flawed. The hells are not so simple to understand, boiling down to 9 cosmological layers into evil, but with a few more rules, does generations of scholars discredit. Each layer has its own unique moral and magical ecosystem, but Zariel permits in Avernus may be blasphemy to Mammon in the chain cities of Minoros. The hells bend not only to their whim and will, but to their mere present. The more souls they acquire, the more that combined influence spreads. Avernus itself is glorious for study. Watch a Yugoloth mercenary debate mid-battle with a Shasa and tell me I'm wrong. From its red starless sky to every bloody tributary leading to the Styx, there is something to explore. Of course, getting down there in the middle of the blood war was a bit stressful. Can't judge what you don't know. Gotten off topic. The point is you're wrong. Looking forward to your reply. Best. I think I have to come in from behind here in order to get those guys to fight with me, because otherwise they just like off and do their own thing, and I don't want them to do that. I want them to actually help. So, I'm gonna go in this way. Open all this stuff up. We get in here. Oh, get rid of this. Really? Okay. There's a trap in here somewhere, right? Jeez, you guys. Causing a ruckus. Lae'zel, get it together.
Step carefully.
Yeah, there it is.
It's a trap.
Grunting. So I'm just gonna jump over it. It's a dummy. Why didn't they jump? They jumped. I jump, you jump.
Enough time wasted. Battle awaits.
I don't know if my HP is good enough now to do this fight up here. Frick. I think I'm gonna have to rest again. Yeah, I don't know if I'm good enough. I'm gonna go to camp. We're gonna rest. And then we're gonna try this again. Okay, end the day. Anyone want to chit-chat? Oh, Astarion does. Interesting. Let's talk to him.
What's the discussion?
I don't know. We're gonna find out.
Looking at something?
Just looking. What are
I'm
you doing?
I'm looking too, but not seeing very much. Another quirk of my affliction.
Small price to pay for a vampire's power.
To you, maybe. To me, it's just another thing Cazador took. I've never even seen this face. Not since it grew fangs and my eyes turned red.
Nothing to worry about. It's a very good face.
Is it? What do you see when you look at me?
Strong piercing eyes, the creases when you laugh, your mole. I'm wasting my time. An elven vampire spawn, approximately 5'11", medium build. Try that.
Gods above. Would it kill you to dispense a compliment?
Maybe. Your eyes are pleasing. When you smile, your face wrinkles. It's comforting. Despite being neither brave nor intelligent, one of the finest killers. Your mole is impressively large. Comforting.
Excuse me. I'm an eternally young vampire, not your doting grandmother. You can do better. What else?
A dangerous smile, the way your hair curls around your ears. Slightly. There's a smile.
Very good. Now just tell me I'm beautiful and we can call it a day.
You don't have Lae'zel's charm, but you're all right.
How dare you? I thought we had something special. Still, you're nice too. I better get some beauty sleep. It seems I need it if I'm to catch up with the competition.
Anything else?
Need something?
Right. And Lae'zel hanging out. What's she doing here?
Yes, Kin. Speak.
I thought you wanted something. You're not usually hanging out by the fire. Okay, turn this back on. Oh, man. Okay. I guess we're doing the gnoll fight. Do we have who we want for that? Rid of Shadowheart. Let's get rid of Shadowheart and let's bring you Gale.
What's on your mind?
Why me?
Would that I could.
Oh.
But your entourage is full. You'll need to make room for me first.
This is that new update. I just installed it. Take Shadowheart's place.
One. Lead on then.
Okay. Get out of here.
Was a time I tussled with hill giants without breaking a sweat. Now, a mere werebear could swat me halfway to arm.
Strange things are happening to us. What festers in our minds may well impel our bodies.
These boots have seen everything.
These boots are made for walking. That's just what they'll do.
Who the hell's... Get over here and help! If we don't deal with them gnolls, none of us are getting out of here alive.
There's another way out. Follow me. I'll deal with the gnolls. Hold the line while I prepare for battle. Another way out. Follow me.
Across the chasm? You might have got in that way, but you're stuck with us now.
That the way I was talking about? All right.
Aye, that we can do. The fire won't hold them forever, though. Be quick about it. When the fighting starts, we'll be right alongside you.
Okay.
That's curious.
Yeah, we'll check that out later. Go up here, maybe? Oh. Oh shit. Ollie used to roll a gnoll hunter. He needs a 14 to roll an 11. Still hit them.
Take the leader down! We'll try to hold the rest back!
Okay. Who's the leader? Ooh. Okay. Hunter, no hunter, no hunter. Lind? Okay. What do I have here? Charm, animals, and plants. Can I do that? 35%. Could be closer. Oh, wait. Spikes. Ooh, let's throw some spikes down. Boom. How about that?
I am fury. I am death.
Taking position.
Maybe? I don't really have any spells to place at all. What can we throw? Yeah, how about that? Terrible, but we'll do that. No. Right. Spikes are not bad. Is that guy dead? Soul offering. Prevent it from taking actions and reactions on Rugen. With 13 to save. Give him a 13. Over here, maybe? I'm gonna be able to reach. Back over here. Bane? Too far. What else can I do? Cloud of daggers? My cloud of daggers, right. But if they come in. I think that's good. Are you gonna hit it? Go through the spikes and the daggers. Alright. Good, hell yeah. Whatever. Missed. Fucking, like, totally missed. Some of them, like, still hit. Oh, poor hyenas. Oh, dead. Yeah. I'm dead too. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Okay. I'm gonna go over here.
Time to press ahead. Victory awaits.
Concentration broken.
Please help me.
Gale. Frick, I lost my daggers.
Might will prevail.
Dead.
Find my
here.
Way. I speak, they burn.
Is there any healing that you can do for yourself, little Gale? Little Gale. This night. Magic missile. Thunderwave. Witch bolt. Shatter. There are only two left. That guy, he's gonna come through here and he's gonna die, so really, we just gotta go for this one. Aww. Ice sniper. And then come over here.
Let's light them up.
You're like.
Oh.
Really? You shot at Gale again? Dude, leave that one.
Please help me.
I don't know how to help you. Oh, we can do this. Oh, you're too far. No.
Time for some bloody work.
Boom. Damage. Things crate.
Now is not the time.
Strike.
Now is not the time. Let's disarming attacks. Try that. Drop her weapon. Okay. Here. Didn't mean to go through the acid.
On Victor's path, coming through.
Let's one. It's all elders frosted.
Okay. None bloom, all doom.
Doom or doom must be shatter.
Nemesis.
Ooh, that did 14. So I hope this don't attack you. I'm gonna go over here.
This isn't good.
I only got 2 HP left. Okay, let's do this. Really?
I'm fury. I am death.
Come on, Lae'zel. Are you kidding? Is this a joke?
This is my time.
You have to do this. What is happening right now? How is that possible? How?
The last board is set. Ugh. Good move.
Gale, my sweet. 30%. Some magic missile on then.
Torment.
Up, Gale.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting.
That'll have to do.
Okay, let's talk to this guy.
Thank the gods that's over. Wish you'd been with us when the beasts attacked on the road. Might have been more survivors. I don't suppose you saw any of my crew alive out there.
No. It's a grim sight.
This whole journey's been one grim sight after another. Gnolls, goblins, drow. Risen Road's more dangerous than ever. You're the first friendly face we've seen since Eltergard.
Eltergard's a long way from here. Where are you heading?
We're bound for Baldur's Gate. Got some cargo to deliver. But we've a stop to make along the way.
Where's that? Maybe I should come. You don't see the way. See. Maybe I should come. See, you don't get waylaid again. What are you transporting? Where's that?
Wakeen's Rest. It's just up the road. I'd be enjoying a mug of ale right now if those beasts hadn't jumped us. Listen, you look like you know how to handle yourself. You should meet my associates. We've got our own drinking spot by the tavern. Invitation only. Tell the fellow on the door, Little Serpent, Long Shadow. He'll take good care of you.
What's in the chest, your cargo? Not hospitality I want, it's coin. What's in the chest?
Aye, the whole reason we're in this mess. Trinkets for some rich tosser in Baldur's Gate. He gets his shiny baubles. We get a handful of Taranths.
Taranths are the currency of the Zhentarim, a network of merchants and mercenaries with few scruples.
Your Zhentarim, your people don't deal in baubles. A lot of people died for them. Whatever your cargo is, I'll take it.
You know who we are.
Very clever. And you probably also know it's not smart to interfere with Zhent business. This is the point when a clever lass like you accepts my gratitude and walks away.
It's really only giving me one option. I can, like, steal his stuff, or, like, there's no, yeah, sure, whatever. No, this is the point where I stop asking and start cutting. Your employer's mess, but we can profit. Sell the cargo ourselves. Let's just see what he says. I got a 3. He's gonna say no.
Coin ain't any use to the dead. And dead's what I'll be if I welch on this deal. Let's go our separate ways and be thankful we're all in one piece.
You had your chance. Either way, the cargo's mine. Fair, but I expect to be paid. Yeah, fair, but I expect to be paid. I get an 18 on this one. 19. Get over here.
Of course. I was just about to suggest the same thing.
Okay. What do you give me? Did he give me money? Can't tell. Okie dokie. Let's snoop around. Empty. Is this where he thought we came
in? In charge of the mind flayers, Lae'zel. Is there a squid king or something?
No. Each geich is servant to an elder brain. No king unites elders. Only their collective tyranny.
A mind flayer monarch? Imagine that. Such a thing could shatter worlds.
Best be on my way.
Okay, I'll lock it.
Give me trouble now.
Only need a 5. I have 21. All right.
Anything of use?
Some booze. Lemon.
Better not be cursed.
What do you mean it's too far? We just jumped over here. Githyanki jump. Oh.
Not over, then through.
Okay, so Lae'zel was able. These two can't. But now if I go to camp and come back, at least they'll spawn. Why are you looking all sketched out? Go to your thing. Take your thing.
Thanks again. We'll head out as soon as we've caught our breath.
We? Your friend Ollie died. Ooh, what's that? Shattered flail. 3 to 8 damage. Hmm. And a mind player specimen. Ears. Ears. Why can't I click this one? What do you have?
Something good here, I hope.
Encumbered.
That symbol in the blood. What does it mean?
The absolute symbol, I think, right? Okay, we're encumbered again, so let's... This is totally the way he thought we came in, but how... Could we have come in this way? Oh, this is the,
Smoke. Mm-hmm. Something's burning. That one later.
Technically, we don't need those other two guys for this part here, so let's just go do it. So, oops. Nothing. It's a couple Githyanki girls. Oops, nope, I didn't mean to click that. Okay, yeah.
He of the unsleeping eyes, grant me the might to carry this burden. Grant me the faith to face darkness without fear.
Whisper a sympathetic prayer.
Steel our blades and temper our hearts for the battles in this life and next.
Ask what happened?
A massacre. Drow and goblins slaughtered the lot. Please, just leave me be.
At rest now.
He should never have been here in the first place. Mm. I'm the one that talked him into joining the fist.
Well, good job. Dummy. Shouldn't have done that. Good drow.
I hear shouting. Someone needs help.
I'm gonna loot some stuff first, though. $10. Good goblin. Another dead goblin. Did somebody say I'm trapped? Money! He is saying that.
Drow handiwork?
Drow. Okay. Let's get the trap lady.
Grand Duke Ravengard could be inside. Don't just stand there. Push!
Abin, Grand Duke Ravengard, push against the wreckage. Oh, I don't know how good my strength is. Only need 10, though.
Time.
Okay.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Who's yelling that?
Stay where you are!
Oh. Okay.
We don't have much time! Fight down!
I'm coming. Wait for me. Where's Lae'zel? Lae'zel not coming?
The heat coming off that door. Opening it could spell trouble.
Yeah. There's a... Oh, there's a person in here, though. Can you open this door?
I'm trapped!
Okay, let's go back up there. That actually took quite a bit of damage off. But, yeah, okay, hold on. We get him? Yeah, let's just go get him. Oh my god. How do I get you up? Oh, fuck.
The fire! Hurry! Get this thing off me!
Strength or investigation. Let's investigate first. Fuck. No! Oh my god. I'll just use an inspiration. Because I don't know. I don't know if my strength can do it. Fuck. Okay, let's just try.
Damn! Just go. I'm done for.
Well, let me try. Ah! I don't get to try the strength mod? Wait. Okay, well, I didn't know that was gonna.
Eager for battle.
You get it off. Strong. One. Lae'zel, I'm making you do it again. What the fuck? Four. Oh my god. Inspiration, go. You have to get a 10. 16, there, oh my god, we got it. Holy shit. Yay.
Thank you. Now, how the hell do we get out of here?
The same way we got in. Follow me.
Right, I'll try to keep up.
You'll be fine, the door's right over there.
Quickly then.
Oof.
Looking ahead.
This way. Come. Dash.
Someday, I'll catch a break.
Bye, Lae'zel. I need to get the fuck out of there. I'm gonna go this way. With this lady.
Evidence breeds madness. Objective noted.
Come on, dude. Oh, can you dash? Yeah, you dash. Go here. Go this way. You only have 8 HP. You are so small. I don't think we need to be in turn basement. Dude. Dash again. Do I have to get him all the way outside? I think I do, actually. He only has... Is he gonna die?
Things have stayed interesting.
You stay here with these guys.
Enough waiting. I crave blood.
I just...
Onward.
This guy's fine. He'll do it on his own. Dash. You can do it. This way. Look at you, surviving.
What to do?
Hey there.
Eager for battle.
Dash your way out of here. There you go. Turn-based mode. Alright.
Let's get going.
So, what do we do? We have to break down this door.
In here!
We're coming! There you go.
Come! I'm afraid proper thanks must wait.
Dokie. So, because we're dying, we're just gonna run out as well. Come on, you can do it. And we'll loot this building after we had a rest. So we get out this way.
Great God, Helm. Allow us peace in this home.
Fresh air. At last. Your training serves you well, child of Gith. I'm in your debt.
Counselor, are you all right?
Takes more than mere fire to break me, Yuva. Now listen close, Fist. Duty calls. Drow have taken Grand Duke Alder Ravengard westward, if my eyes and ears can be believed. Gauntlet, report to the man and send for reinforcements. We must find the Duke.
On your command, Counselor.
The rest of you, count the dead. Take word of their sacrifice to this city. And you, Githyanki, I must ask again for your aid. Please, rescue Ravengard from his drow captors. The council will reward you for your effort. May I trust you'll see it through?
Why entrust this to me? You have others at your command. The Duke? I owe no fealty to the nobles of this world. I'll rescue Duke Ravengard. You have my word. Why entrust this to me?
By the time aid arrives, it might be too late. You've the heart of a dragon and the will of a hero. Tell me I can count on you.
I'll rescue him.
Thank you. And should your courage falter, remember the Duke's generosity. Go. You should pick up the drow trail with ease. I will seek reinforcements and join you when I can. Fist, to work.
Okay. Hey, Will. I need your inspiration to go away, please. Okay. Rescue the Duke. We learned that the Grand Duke was captured by Drow and taken westwards. You receive Sparky points, 1-8 damage. Jolt Shooter, 3-10 damage. Spell Sparkler, 1-8. Bludgeoning. Oh. I wanted to keep this, but like these weapons don't do that much damage and they kind of suck. So I think I'm just gonna take the bow. I think that is the most useful in this situation. Okay. Well, I'm gonna end that here because I feel like I've been playing for a long time and I didn't even get to do the goblin camp yet, and that's what I was kind of planning on doing. But we did kill Karlach, and we saw what happened there. He just got a little armor that gives him resistance to fire. I thought it was gonna be a little armor, but you know, like Shadowheart got quite a bit when she became dark, just there. But anyway, that is it for today. And bye.